causes you to sin. Cut it off. That's pretty radical. It is better for you to enter life lame with 2 feet to be thrown into hell.
Right.
Where their worm dies not and the fire is not quenched.
Amen.
And if your eye causes you to sin, pluck it out. Tear it out. It's better for you to enter the kingdom of God with one eye than with two eyes to be thrown into hell.
Amen.
Where the worm does not die, is not quenched. Now this sounds pretty outlandish, coming from the Son of God.